The Lakers controlled the game in Los Angeles, and I mean it wasn't even close. Lance trying to steal a rebound from Mo Barton, just knocked him to the ground, and the Pacers get the ball back.
It has been all Pacers tonight, and this is how it's been for the Lakers, but it at times has been self-inflicted. He averaged 16 points last year in year two. He's at 17.2 in his last five.
And Lonzo is not the best player on that team now.
Are you crazy?
Are you saying Lonzo better than LeBron?
Yes.
Well, see.
You lost me on that.
Hey, I'll lose you again. I'll lose you again. You can't go there. LeBron getting older. I mean, I'll make Zoe better than LeBron if I'm coaching, because I'm going to let him loose.
That the cameras caught Chris Paul doing a great fake laugh here. With Steve Kerr, looks away. Yeah, not fun.
Get the f*** out of here.
Get the f*** out of here.
Get the f*** out of here.
Get the f*** out.
Hands up! Hands up!
reportedly, Harrison Barnes mid-game is being traded to Sacramento for Justin Jackson and Zach Randolph.